students now have a new transportation option to get to these games. Many of them took advantage of it today. It is a free nonstop ride, but for some students, it's not just about having a free ride, but a safe one. The first game of the season. Students are pumped up.
Yes, I hope we win.
But for some of them, getting from campus to Sam Boyd Stadium isn't easy.
I live in Arizona, so coming here, I didn't bring my car. So I was like, well, how am I going to get to the game if it's not on campus?
The UNLV Athletic Department has the answer. The new transportation option is free and makes no stops along the way.
It was quick and it was free. Like, what else could you ask for?
Some students hope having a free ride will stop those who drink at the game from getting behind the wheel.
There's a lot of rowdy people at the game, so it's pretty cool that there's like an option for them to get home pretty safely.
For UNLV, it's about making things more convenient on game day, so these stands will fill up more often. And if students want to take advantage of this, all they have to do is ask for a Rebel Ride Pass at either the front desk of their dorm hall or the student union. Annalise Ortiz, 13 Action News.